Hello everyone, Jaw Tooth again, and today I'm going to be in the Miamisburg and Carlisle area. See if I can catch some trains over here. I'm not sure what I'm going to find. Let's see if we can catch some fast ones though. So let's go ahead and start the video song with CSX. Wow, that train was in a hurry. Man, they were booking. That's a southbound. Came out of Cincinnati Queensgate Yard, and they're headed south. And you can just barely see the line side signal way down there. See it? It'll go off here in a minute. That was pretty cool. That last train was northbound with 360 axles.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course, always is another train.
All right, here comes the local. Just heard a dispatcher talking to them. They got to set their cars off up here. There's a one car derailment. I think it's 209 or 219 milepost. Here we go. FedEx got to wait for them. FedEx got lucky on that one.
All right, that was pretty cool. That's the local. They've been having all kinds of difficulties getting back to Dayton today. They were supposed to be on the other track, but she couldn't get the switch. They had to reverse west a little ways and then go back over on the other track. And now they're going to have to set their cars off before they switch to the next industry and come back light, because they've got a train up there ahead that derailed one car. So all kinds of stuff going on in Norfolk Southern.
That's interesting. Just outside of Miamisburg right now.
Okay, I moved over to Carlisle, Ohio. See if we can get any action over here. Now, I hear some sirens coming right now, too.
And it's been 2.5 hours since the last train went by. I didn't think that this line went that long between trains. So hopefully we'll catch another train before it gets dark. And I'm gonna see what these sirens are. Wow, some kind of live action going on nearby. Oh, there they go. It went back a side road over that way. That was interesting. Wow, this is a live action spot for everything except for trains. I don't know what's going on. I didn't have my scanner on the EMS frequency, but I'm still waiting for a train. Hope one's coming, because I heard the end of train device chirping a few minutes ago. So I hope I can get one before it gets any darker. It's already getting dark.
Oh, guess what? I finally got another train coming. We've still got some light. Not a whole lot of light, but
I waited it out. It's been 2.5 hours. Gates are gonna start coming down anytime now. Still got a little bit of light. Got lucky. Start dinging. One runner. How many more? None. Finally got a train. This track's usually pretty busy up here in Carlisle. I'm really surprised it went more than 2.5 hours between trains. Now this train's gonna be taking the siding down there. It goes into two tracks behind me, about half a mile or so behind me. And this train's gonna be taking the siding. Big slabs of steel. I can feel heat coming off that train, unless I'm imagining it. Oh, that's weird. feel heat coming off of that. That is weird. Wow. It's only about 40 degrees outside. I moved up closer to this train originally because I thought I felt heat coming off of it. I do feel heat coming off of it. I've never noticed that before. That is really cool. This is a long one. Comes the end of it. Wow, that was a long one. Man, that thing took over 8 minutes to go by. Well, that's it for me for today. Just now lost the last little bit of light. So thanks for watching, everyone. Hope it was worth sticking around for that last 2.5 hours to get that last train. Hope there's enough light to make this video worthwhile. If you have time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. So we'll see you later.
Got the traffic all backed up.
Ah, but wait, there's more course noises.
Oh, we do have another one coming.
Now I see why that train took the siding over there. They were letting that one pass. It took me so long to get out of that parking lot because of all the traffic that this train came. I wasn't expecting to film another one in the dark. Now it's completely dark. Okay, thanks for watching, everyone. I'm gone for good this time.
So we got the pets and the slideshow.
There's the kitty cat. Hi, kitty. She's sleeping on the couch here. Cold, drizzly day outside. Hi, kitty. Open those eyes up. Let's see. There she is. Hi, kitty. Look at that. She's sleeping right there. She is hard to film, let me tell you. There she is. Hi, kitty. You are hard to film. Almost forgot about the big dog there, Brandy. Oh, Jerry, I woke her up just by saying her name. Hi, Brandy. Hi there. Hi there. That's an old dog. Hi, Brandy. She's an old one.